time to go fishing.
That scum. This is all from grease. What they're doing in here is they're making dog food, and this is just all the grease residue from it. They got a lot of volume coming out here. This is about a 2,000 gallon tank, and we've been pumping it out now every month. So all that is just from 1 month of production. Two compartments. This side should be mostly water. And look how thick it is.